on 3rd and 6. Colvin will drip back into the pistol. Here comes a blitz up the middle. Colvin looks. Now will be decked. Sacked back inside the 35 is Evan Byers, who really has been playing out of his mind the last few weeks, comes up with another sack. Deep to receive is Kyle Sullivan at the Bucknell 25. No score. Here comes the punt for Lehigh, and it's partially blocked. Bucknell got a hand on it, and it's going to be a short kick that's going to bounce sideways to the near side of the field at the 45. Offset eye by Wesley at the 39. They'll spot it for a 2nd and 5, Bucknell. Wide side to the right. Hand off Young to the right. He'll burst free for first down yardage as he'll get it inside the Lehigh 35. Wesley under center goes with a waggle. Rolling to his right, throwing back to his left. It's going to be complete. Down past midfield, all the way down to the Lehigh 40-yard line comes the man who really has become the number one target now for Wesley, Josh Brake. 2nd and 7, Bucknell at the Lehigh 35 after the long pass down to Brake. Play action by Wesley, stands in the pocket, now is flushed out. He's going to run down the far sideline. He'll have a first down as he'll skip his way in front of the Bucknell bench. On 2nd and 6, here's a pass over the middle, and it's caught by Brake for a first down. Josh has his second big grab of this particular drive. Charles Thompson in the backfield for the shotgun quarterback. Wesley with two wideouts right. Thompson will get the handoff left. Here he scoots inside the 10, leaps over a man at the 5, and it's going to be wrestled down inside the Mountain Hawk 5, down at about the 2-yard line. Double tight end alignment here. Friend, the fullback. Young, the tailback. Young scored the only touchdown last week against Harvard. He'll get the carry right side. He'll get hit behind the line. Fall forward, and he is in for 6. Touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison. Great drive by Bucknell. Lob remains in there on the defensive front for Andy Cohen's Lehigh team, leading 21-6. Deep handoff right. Here's Young trying to catch the corner. He will do so up the far sideline as he'll traverse his way past the 10, up to the 15-yard line. Offset eye behind Wesley at the 27. He'll drift back to pass. Has time, steps up in the pocket. Now he's going to run, takes it off down the far sideline. He's going to step out of bounds. Chased by Johnson again for Lehigh. At the 43 of Bucknell, Bison trailing 21-6 in the second quarter. Moving right to left here on a 1st and 10 play. Stretch handoff right to Young. Young uses the boundary nicely and will make a nice cut and just push the pile forward past midfield into Lehigh territory. He'll have another first down. Snap by Goyette, and of course Lehigh with a lot of room behind him. Not going to call for a block, but a great save by Jody Francis. The punt bounced at the Lehigh 2, and Francis with his left hand leaning at the 1 tips it back to his teammates, and I think Travis Friend may have downed it right there at the 2-yard line. 1st and 10, waggle play by Wesley, trying to throw it to the near side, gets it to Young. Here he comes with blockers in front of him, down the near sideline to the 40, gets bounced out of bounds inside the 25 at the 24 of Lehigh. In the shotgun, Wesley takes the snap, rolls right, throws. It's going to be complete! Complete! Yes, indeedy! Victor Walker has it down the far side of the field. He'll step out of bounds at the Lehigh 5. 1st and goal, Bison looking for their first points of the year. In the third quarter, Johnson provides coverage for Lehigh. Down 21-6 are the Bison. Stretch handoff Young. He'll burst. He'll fight. He will punch it in for 6. Touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison! Jeremiah gets mugged in the end zone, and the Bison score again. 3rd and 10 now for Lehigh at their own 23, leading 21-12 in the third. Back in the shotgun goes Colvin. 3 wideouts left. He'll look left. Now dance back to his left. Now throw deep down the middle. Man is there, and it's going to be tipped in. Intercepted at the Bison 47. Bucknell will come up with their first turnover today. Getting congratulatory hugs is going to be Matt Steinbeck with his 2nd pick this year. Just scored a touchdown for the first time this year. 1st points in the third. Passing is Wesley, plants, wobbler down the field, man is there, it's going to be complete! Complete inside the Lehigh 25, the longest career reception for Travis Friend, the fullback, 2-time All-Patriot League, brings it down at the Lehigh 23-yard line. 2nd and 5, Bison at the Mountain Hawk 18, bunch to the right, now Friend will break to the left, now back to the right. Wesley hands off to Young up the middle. He'll sprint inside to the 10, to the 5 as he's spun down at the Mountain Hawks 5-yard line. Wesley hunkers up under his center, Brandon Noblet. Power to the left or short side. Young 7 yards deep, gets the handoff left, has a hole to the 5, to the 2, to the 1. He dances in for 6. Touchdown! Your Bucknell Bison, Jeremiah Young, having a career day here today. His 3rd rushing TD this game. Well, back to pass in the shotgun will be Wesley on 2nd and 10. Clock stopped with a little over 2.5 minutes left in this one. Wesley throws it over the middle, caught by Sullivan, and Kyle, the former Big East Rookie of the Year, out of Rutgers, transfer from Rutgers, picks up a first down as he will spin his way up to the 35-yard line. Wesley throws it over the middle. It's caught by Walker at midfield. Again, the final score from Goodman Stadium in the Lehigh Valley. It was Lehigh Mountain Hawks 42 and the Bucknell Bison 19.